Let's talk about the tropics. And let me step off the map here, because this is what our record-breaking hurricane season looks like. We've had 31 cyclones form, two of them just tropical depressions, 29 named storms, and it looks like we'll get to that 30th named storm with tropical depression 31 down there in the Caribbean. It formed earlier this morning. Now, you're saying, okay, looking at that map, this is how many days areas have spent in the cone of uncertainty. And notice anywhere we see these yellows, that's 20 plus days. The hot spot, of course, most of Louisiana has spent 3 weeks or more total in the cone of uncertainty this hurricane season. Also a big chunk of Mississippi experiencing that. And get this, every part of the coastline from Texas all the way to Maine has been in at least one cone of uncertainty. Unbelievable, but you know, when you get 31 cyclones out in the Atlantic Basin, it's bound to happen. Now, this is what we're tracking out there right now. This is Tropical Depression 31. It's still a tropical depression. This was at 9 a.m. It's heading west-northwest, sitting south of Jamaica here. It's got that look to it, I'll tell you, and it's running over these warm Caribbean waters. It's got low wind shear. This thing is going to blow up into a hurricane, and it'll likely get there by Sunday. This will likely rapidly intensify. That's been the story with a lot of these storms this season. And while we don't have a major hurricane on our icons here, this very well could become a major hurricane, Cat 3 plus, as it gets close to Central America. Now, keep in mind, it will be making landfall there sometime early next week. This is very similar to what Ada did 2 weeks ago, where these areas down here were just destroyed by flooding rainfall and high winds and surge along the coast. This very well could take a similar path, make landfall as potentially a Category 3 plus. And it's not impossible for this thing to get a little bit stronger if it goes up into this part of the forecast cone and come over towards Belize. So there's still quite a bit of uncertainty on where it makes landfall. Does it come in here, or does it go a little bit further north, get a little bit stronger as it stays over the waters, and you'll be looking at a Cat 3 plus hurricane. Now, we've had Category 4 plus hurricanes this late in the season, but it's getting to that part of the year, November, where it's very rare to get these strong of hurricanes, but certainly could be dealing with another major hurricane in the Caribbean. This will stay south of the Gulf of Mexico. That's the good news for us, but unfortunately, same areas that are still picking up and cleaning up from Ada could be dealing with another very destructive storm by early next week.